Name is Arena. Yay. Yeah. All right, I got some new footage of Voice of Ashiprat, and it is City VOB. I don't know what all this is about, but it's about 15 minutes, and there'll be that I have to pause at certain times. Could have sworn that I saw a little 5-minute video that just showed a little bit of the Glastonbury concert, and now I can't find it. If you know where that is, or they deleted it, I'm not sure, please put the link in the comment. That would be extremely helpful so that I could get it out there as fast as possible. Okay, let's go ahead and check this out. I did put in the copyright or the CC, and basically the translation might be a little bit broken and kind of crappy. I'm not sure yet, so we'll find out. But I'll try to understand as much as I can. Let's go. I forgot to cue up the video. 1 second. Take two. I don't know where my clipboard is. Let's go.
Hai, hari ini aku mau unboxing drum baru aku.
The Super Mario effect.
Studionya belum beres dan drum ini tuh nggak boleh kena debu.
Jadi
harus yang steril dan
yes,
bersih lah. Dan kita hari ini dibantuin oleh Om Edo.
Sorry. Oh, romantic music. Excalibur.
Pertama-tama kita buka bass drum ini. Aku drum aku kan Tama Star Classic Bubinga.
Tom Star Bubinga. KIC.
Aku pakai bass drum size 26.
Size 26.
Drum segede gini.
Yang baru, yang gede juga.
Ini kalau kan biasanya kan kalau drum tuh dalamnya suka dimasukin apa gitu.
Oh iya nanti. Ini mah dari cover itu masuk. Jadi kan kalau kemarin mah
Oh, that is beautiful.
Wow, aku beli dari Erik Sudrajat, dia tuh content creator. Content creator di YouTube.
Very nice. Let's go back a little bit on that with the name. Eric Sujat. Sujat. I'm not sure how to pronounce it, but it's a content creator on YouTube. So was gifting her with that. That's amazing. I'll check him out.
Okay, next.
Apa lagi?
Next kita bakal buka. Ini floor tom.
Drum roll.
The moment of truth.
The moment of the truth. Wow, that's a beautiful set. Look at that. Look at those smiles. Worth it.
Warna merah meren. Warnanya tuh sangat elegan gitu, terlihat mahal dan berkelas.
It does. Looks expensive and elegant. I totally agree with that.
Cara di Indonesia kan cuma ada dua.
Di Indonesia cuma ada
Oh, sorry, I'm gonna have to pause a lot because I have to deal with translation and such. Says there's only two Indonesia that has that. City? She's arrogant. Tom Floor Tom. Those are beautiful.
Jadi adiknya dia. Oh, jadi ini biasanya aku pakai ukuran gini.
Oh,
ukuran
gede. Oh.
Ini emang merah atau coklat? Asal coklat, asal coklat. Asal coklat. Merah tapi coklat nih.
Oh, ada warna. Kadang-kadang tergantung cuaca.
Chocolates everywhere. Is that the Let me see. I wasn't looking at Are they meaning that chocolate on the lid, the glass top or whatever? I don't know. It's kind of hard with the translation. If they're talking about chocolate, they're talking about literal chocolate or about a color. Because they said chocolate, red chocolate. I don't know.
Oh, jadi ini biasanya aku pakai ukuran gini.
Oh, iya, ini lebih gede.
Oh. Ini emang merah nggak? Atau coklat?
Dia tadi asal coklat, asal coklat. Ya, sama warna merah, tapi coklat.
Asa coklat.
Tergantung cuaca.
Oh, lembayu. Nah, pastinya bakal gini nih. Nah, the next. Ini berarti nanti aku pakai ukuran gini.
That'd be beautiful with flowers.
Wow. Belum beres, dan beres lagi sebenarnya masih ada. Next. 12 inch.
The 12 inch. So these have been going in with numbers. The inch diameter.
Ooh. Yang biasa normal dipakai manusia ya, Om Eda. Nah. Ini tom ukuran 10. Ayo, Mbak. Ini tom ukuran 10.
Ah, itu tadi naon?
That is the 10 inch diameter. Circumference, if you will. The tom.
Jadi tom ada 2.
Now we're 14.
Ini aku jarang sih pakai.
Jadi kita mau anu cicing di luhur dan lu mana? Cicing di luhur drum enggak kali pakai sebriji.
Oh. These what is it called? Subtitles is absolutely garbage. It is horrible. So I'm missing majority, but they're going through the sizes of the circumference and everything of the drum. The smallest. Look at the little baby box. Aww. Look at the smile. That's cool. It's kind of creepy.
Di atasnya masih ada tom jadi tom. Orang juga band profesional banget, kayak band profesional yang super super proper lah secara alat.
Tapi main jelek.
Kami bismillah.
Memang apa sih tempat?
Habis ya.
Basically, it makes what I'm getting from the subtitles, City, is like now I'm a professional. You know, I mean, this is a professional match set, good quality. That's what I'm getting.
Ini Udahlah itu mah kita tinggal ketemu sama Dream Theater ini mah.
Oh ini double Dream Theater.
Karena aku udah
double pedal.
Sama double pedalnya. Ini pakai Tama Speed Cobra yang seri 910. Biasa aku pakai.
Oh I love double pedals.
Dan itu lebih ngebut karena ada ininya. Jadi ini mesti di setting ya Umeda.
Oh oke. Okay.
Ngebut banget. Jadi harus agak diberatin sih.
It'll help. I like sound effects. It cracks me up. But basically saying it'll be a lot more safer for her is what it's saying in the subtitles.
Aku pakai Tama Speed Cobra 310.
Tamana Speed Cobra 310.
Jadi ini mesti di setting.
Faster it has this.
Kemarin ngebut banget. Jadi harus agak diberatin sih.
Really fast, so I had to be a little bit more careful. Got it, I understand what they're saying now.
A few moments later.
Yeah, of course, I use that all the time. SpongeBob.
That. 14x4 inch. Aku pakai Sonor Signature Series.
Porcelain.
Bisa dilihat. Dan kemarin aku ngobrol sama Om Arik, ayahnya Erik. Dia bilang senar ini tuh udah langka di Indonesia. Jadi aku harus ngejaga baik-baik karena kalau misalnya ada
take good care spare part is missing it'll be difficult to find the sound
kering gitu kayak buat reggae atau apa tapi ternyata ini tuh bisa nimbangi si bass drum yang tadi segede itu segede bass drum seperti itulah seperangkat alat drum. Aku dapat support dari Om Baim. Terima kasih banyak. Niat ke Jakarta itu sebenarnya kita mau ngurus rekaman buat ke UK, tapi tiba-tiba aku dapat DM disuruh ditanya mau drum apa. Terus pas aku bilang pengen Tama seri Bubinga, kirain itu bakal nggak ada gitu, karena emang di Indonesia kan cuma ada dua ya. Aku pasti kalah dong sama anak-anak orang kaya di Indonesia. Tapi ternyata pas aku bilang itu, tiba-tiba besoknya Siti ini dikirim kemana? Aku kira itu bohong. Makanya aku nggak terlalu gubris, tapi ternyata sekarang sudah sampai di Garut. Semoga alat-alat Siti Wobi kedepannya makin lebih proper dan kita jadi main banget.
Dan ini bisa menunjang perbaikan sound kita juga.
Perbaikan sound kita
jadi bisa lebih enak. Terus kita juga jadi bisa lebih explore karena dengan alat yang
tomnya juga ada.
Basically what I got from that is with the tools we have, it'll be a lot better, a better improvement for them with the sound and such is what I'm getting from it. New drum settings.
Nanti aku akan diskusikan dengan mereka.
Tanya.
Kita harus bisa mengikuti
dia.
Iya,
betul.
Bagaimana
caranya? Oh, to set it up.
Soalnya memang jadi kita harus rework semuanya di studio lagi secepatnya.
Seperti itu.
Rework everything to the studio quickly.
Lagi itu isinya tuh apa?
Hardware.
Jadi kayak set simbal karena kalau kursi sih aku belum ikut kursi ya. Kursinya mau pakai kursi
kan. I haven't bought the new chair yet.
Kursinya
office chair. Ooh. Here we go. They're showing the setting it up. I didn't know they were actually going to show the setting up of the drums, and so that means hopefully it sounds like we might be able to hear some drumming with new drum set. Unbox the chair.
Kesukaan aku karena ini terbuat dari
I'm so happy for them. Look at that smile. Priceless. Balseret. I don't know what that means. I'm watching my other camera because it's bigger. Office chair, a fishing chair, and a captain. That's funny. Dismantled. Swanky.
Dumper.
Swanky, which is fancy. And yeah, I mean, you're gonna be sitting there for a while. You gotta be comfortable for sure. Like my chair has to be very comfortable. Sometimes I'm on the computer for hours, editing, reacting, all that. I'm very happy for the girls.
Ini aku biasanya pakai yang kayak jelly, tapi ini pakai ini yang permanen, Omega.
Oh, jelly.
Cute. Yuhu. Mudah-mudahan dapat endorse.
Endorse, yes, the brand. My favorite. Sorry, I knocked over the camera. I don't know what the term with drums yellowed. I don't know what that term means with drums, so. Yes. Yes. Look at that. Yes, I do. Instagram, Voice of Bashiprot, website. Thank you, accompanying for the drums today. Oh, there's more? What is that? Okay. One moment. Okay, so that is Voice of Bashiprot, and this is about City from VOB. With her drum set, and I love seeing, look at all the smiles that you could see throughout the video. So she was talking about that it was gifted from another content creator on YouTube, which I mentioned the name a while ago, Eric, and I can't remember how to pronounce the last name, but it's in there. And then they're showing unboxing and then setting the drum set together. I love how this video was made. I think it was absolutely perfect. Maybe I should do some videos of my own when I unbox certain things to help for the study studio, whatever. I know what it's like to save up or being gifted or whatever. I haven't been gifted yet for my equipment or anything like that, but that stuff adds up really fast and you have to make money to get money and et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. But anyways, I always love seeing the ladies. Please check out at the end credits. There is a Voice of Bashiprot whole playlist, and I think there's over 200 reactions, updates, whatever. And I also have the Asia playlist, and then I have Passport Monday, which is basically traveling to talk about different bands with music from different countries. So please check out those options. Please like and subscribe. That helps me a lot, and it gives attention to the ladies as well. And yeah, have a blessed day. Love you all so much. Bye.